गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सोशल साइंस ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर 3 आर्ट्स मूवमेंट एंड मेजर लैंडफॉर्म। बिफोर गोइंग टू लर्न दिस लेसन, लेट अस हाईलाइट सम पॉइंट ऑफ दिस लेसन। दैट इज, फर्स्ट वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड आर्ट मूवमेंट, डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ आर्ट मूवमेंट वी हैव टू नो। सेकेंडली वी हैव टू नो अबाउट आर्ट क्विक वोल्केनोस, then sensitivity towards environment, sensitivity and awareness towards environment. So these are the some of the points which highlight this lesson. Let us look in the last chapter we discussed about art interior, craft, mantle and core. These are the three greatly associated with art movement. So I wrote which one: craft, mantle and core are greatly associated with art movement. If they are found in art interior. Next, let us look force changing art surface. Which are the forces changing art surface? First one is exogenic force. Exogenic force changes art surface visibly from outside the surface of the art. It changes the art surface. Some of the exogenic force are wind, water, ice, temperature, condition, etc. These are some of the exogenic force which changes the art surface. Next, if we look, number two is endogenic force. Endogenic force are earthquakes and volcanoes. They operate the art from inside invisibly. So these two main force which changes the art surface. Let us now go to the next topic, that is plate movement. So according to the scientists, what is there? Art crust is divided into seven lithospheric plate. Our art crust is divided, and due to Earth's mantle, heat is to circulate in Earth's mantle, and so their current is to get generated. What is mantle now? Mantle is the part of Earth interior. So heat is generated, and due to which heat generation, movement of plate occurs inside the art interior. What are the movement? Let us look. First of all, horizontal movement. What is this horizontal movement? This movement produce what? Force of tension and compression. What is tension? Tension means stretches. As we stretch elastic, such type of stretch, that is called stretch. And squeeze, I give one example of squeezing lemon, suppose. That is compression, and then forces of tension and compression is produced by horizontal movement. And when it produces force of tension and compression, what happen? Art surface cause folding and faulting. What is folding? Art crust bend. Folding means bending, and faulting means breaking, completely break. Art crust completely break. When it break, it is called faulting. So that is folding and bending, and it is caused by horizontal movement of tension and compression. Next, let us look vertical movement. Vertical movement are what? Forces that uplift art crust or causes subsidence. Uplift means it can make mountain also, and in the same time it can make lowlands or sea also. So that is vertical movement. So forces that uplift art crust or cause its subsidence. Let us go to next topic, that is earthquake. Earthquake occur in the region prone to faulting. What is faulting now? Fault occur where two plates meet. When two plates inside the art interior meets, then earthquake occur. So now let us look focus. What is focus? Point inside the art where earthquake occur is called focus. The point where earthquake occur inside the art is called focus. And the point on the art surface vertically above the art surface. The point on the art surface from the focus where vertically above the art surface, that part is called epicenter. What are the instruments used to measure earthquake? That is Richter scale is used to measure earthquake. Next, let us look to the next topic, that is volcanoes. What are volcanoes? Op- opening or vent of the earth crust where molten magma, ash and gases comes out. Opening or vent in the earth crust where from molten magma, ash and gases comes out are called volcanoes. How it occur? When two plates, oceanic and continental plates collide, when oceanic and continental plate collide each other, then volcanoes occur. Volcanoes are of three types, that is active, dormant and extinct volcano. Active volcano may erupt frequently. Dormant volcano have not erupted but it has a chance of erupting in future. Extinct volcano have not erupted more than 10,000 years and it has, there is no chance of again erupting. So these are the three types of volcanoes are there. So student, we will go to next chapter in the next class. Thank you.